The following contest is sent his opponent, residing in Hollywood.
Wow.
It's the bait.
He's showing a make. He gets him with a reversal.
Chicken wing, the finisher.
Suicide dive! Not even close.
What was he thinking?
Bang! Detonation. Will he be victorious?
One, two, three.
Here is your winner, TJP.
Big win here to start the show.
If that.
And there's the play. Caught square in the chin with a super kick. Seth Rollins. Goes.
Has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is.
Going back to an old friend with that one. Butts with a knee right to the face.
That's how you put an exclamation.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Making his way to the ring, and his opponent, from Gainesville.
He lands the...
This should be phenomenal, Cole. And that's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sport.
Oh, launch to the outside. This won't be good for the... Oh, blasted him! Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Look out! Look at Finn Balor here. Oh! Coup de grace! Finn Balor is dead.
Styles has him up.
Finn Balor has something planned. Now it's Finn Balor. Oh! Coup de grace!
Looking at it here. The Irishman has his Irish up.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No. Do it all by himself.
Oosh.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles.
Trouble. Coup de grace. Hey, that was an amazing match. Championship match we will not soon forget. Big dog looks ready to bite tonight, guys. And look at the...
What began as ruthless aggression evolved quickly for John Cena. Weather the Newberry, Massachusetts, and respect.
John Cena starting. Well, Roman Reigns may have it. Oh, my.
Nobody evokes more emotion from the WWE. This is the Cena that...
Whether you love the leader of the C Nation or not, everyone respects this man.
Got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Wow, I thought he saw that one coming. And that
Drop kick.
Argue with the results. Looking to turn it around.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Man, he was making it look easy there for him.
What an ass! Cena.
Look at this!
Did you see that? Still fighting, looking to turn the tables.
He's got him on his heels and shows no sign.
Roman Reigns is getting delivered tonight.
Nope, reverses it. He's still not moving.
He's focusing on the face down.
What a spear!
Looks like another victory.
The champ. Roman Reigns!
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
These guys look like a couple.
Introducing the challenger. And introducing the challenger. And introducing the champion.
Take a moment to discuss Nia Jax.
What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if
fast and early. Going for it all here.
And you still.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Boom. Oh, my.
And she's still not.
Calls out the rear view. Slamming her to point here.
And you still feel
it was a direct hit.
She's down.
Becky Lynch. Warm up.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
With a move like that, she's just...
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of... You still...
Calls out the rear view!
That might just be...
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two!
Still the Raw Women's Champion, Naomi!
That's a big win. Although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Salt Lake City has seen some great basketball.
Universe expect from him here.
There's more than enough time in this one for someone with death-defying offense like Sam.
Kevin Owens may be in a better plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some. There's the Sami Zayn has eyes to finish. His nobody.
He's got him now. The champ.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
No reason for that.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it...
Sam.
Maluma kick.
The shoe might be on the other foot here. You can't argue with the result. And
oh! Awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Here is your winner. winner and still WWE Universal Champion, Sami Zayn.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.